Check out this sturdy hanging bike rack I made in the garage.